of Oregon esoterica for everyone, and it is a ghost story to boot, the Bandage Man of Cannon Beach. The Bandage Man is a phantom of a man completely wrapped in bandages that haunts this small community. The bloody figure, who smells of rotting flesh, jumps into vehicles passing on a road outside of town, notably pickup trucks or open-topped cars, but also sedans, station wagons, and even sports cars. Sometimes the mummy breaks windows or leaves behind bits of bloody or foul-smelling bandages. One legend has it that he is the ghost of a dead logger cut to pieces in a sawmill accident. The Bandage Man is sometimes said to eat dogs, may have murdered several people. He appears on the short approach road connecting U.S. Highway 101 to Cannon Beach, between the town and where Highway 26 intersects.
Don't worry, Sunday. We won't let the Bandage Man get you. You all right, Sunday? You okay? Let's go see what that was, huh? Sunday? Sunday? Here, boy. Sunday?
Such a sweet thing, good enough to eat.